Hello, a very warm welcome to Malaga, Spain. It's the Turkish Airlines Euroleague Top 16 clash. Unicaja Malaga taking on EA7 Emporio Armani. Curtis Jerrells, we saw him in the pregame there. Now, anger is one thing he can do. He can really knock down that three-pointer. This time Sabonis hands it off to Swatter. Stimac, who then hands it off to Sabonis, and that was nice basketball. Alley-oop, and once again, the man that goes above the rim, Fran Vazquez, is there. Jerrells drifts in, scores the easy layup. So at halftime, it's Unicaja Malaga leading at 48-41. Is going to get the assist. Shaky play from Granger. Last few sequences. And Langford had missed the previous three. He makes that one. And Hoffman has seen enough. He's having the desired effect. We're getting in there and making plays like that. Fran Vazquez and Unicaja serving a little reminder to the EA7. And that's how it finishes, folks. 85-85 in favor of Unicaja Malaga. They finished their season in the Turkish Airlines Euroleague with a win and a loss for EA7 Armani Milan. They go on to the playoffs to take on Maccabi Tel Aviv. Thanks for watching, everyone.